the longest reigning Universal Champion in history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
The Beast! The Beast, the Conqueror, the Mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him. The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's almost guaranteed. Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, the WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Look out, here comes Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The roof nearly blew off this place once the sound of that glass shattering hit.
Steve Austin is one of the toughest and successful superstars we've ever seen. He's done everything a man could hope to do in WWE and always does it on his terms.
Brock Lesnar still enters every match as the odds-on favorite.
Yeah, I would never predict a Lesnar loss, Saxton, because you can enter Suplex City, but you will never come out the same.
Wrist lock applied. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent. Look out.
Exploder suplex.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one. Lesnar unleashed.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
Oh, stomping away.
Right to the gut.
Steve Austin's starting to look a little dazed.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Brock Lesnar is really going to work in there. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
In the face. Uh-oh, look at, what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
That's just a beatdown.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
To the gut.
Austin, wow. Steve Austin might get an early three count.
Lesnar easily powers out.
Tried for it early.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody's gonna get hurt.
seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Punish their opponent with a German.
And Lesnar goes for the pin. Here's the cover.
He kicks out before three. Gonna take a lot more than that to take out Stone Cold.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
With an F5. Bang.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Oh, no. I don't like Steve Austin's chances in this one.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Nice press.
Uh-oh. Words are being exchanged here.
Can't this wait till...
Hooks the arm. Shoulders down. Has done it.
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Continue. I'm not sure that's a good thing.
That'll do it. Brock Lesnar walks away with the W.
That was a dominating showing.
Here we go. Oh, wow. Stone Cold showing that technical side.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Ooh. Ah, knee lift.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Look at this arm lock.
Expertly applied.
And Steve Austin too quick that time.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending of this matchup.